Providence's historic Columbus Theater is reopening for the first time in 3 years. The Broadway venue was built in 1926. It was closed in 2009 because the owner could not afford the necessary fire code updates. Last year, it was listed as one of the city's most endangered properties. There will be a celebration to mark the reopening November 17th.